Last year alone, there were 4 fall-related deaths in the Red River Gorge and dozens of people injured while climbing or hiking. A new rescue group called Red Star Medical aims to reduce the number of fatalities by bringing hospital care right into the woods. Kelsey Borza explains.
Red Star Medical is a volunteer special operations unit working with Powell County EMS. Instead of patients having to wait until they reach the ambulance to receive life-saving medical care, that care is now being brought right to the patient where they fell in the gorge.
This looks like we have a fall victim here.
When someone is hurt in the depths of the Red River Gorge, time is precious.
You know, they've just fallen off a 160-foot cliff, and they're pretty seriously injured, and it's going to be maybe 3 or 4 hours before they can get to a hospital or even to an ambulance. They really need some advanced level care in the backcountry.
We get a heart rate.
Search and rescue teams in the gorge are typically limited to doing just that, searching and rescuing.
And an SpO2.
When the need is greater, that's where Red Star Medical comes in.
240 over 140.
There have been some incidents in the past that made people realize, hey, you know, we have good people out here who do the best they can. But unfortunately, you know, sometimes resources are too thin, or, you know, this person is critically, critically ill, and first aid just won't cut it all the time.
We want to bring ICU care, not just downstairs to the ER, but out the door, down the road 60 miles, back a trailhead 10 miles, and then at the bottom of a cliff in the middle of the stream at 2 o'clock in the morning.
These volunteers are doctors, nurses, and paramedics who also happen to be highly skilled in rough terrain rescue.
I love being a medic. I love helping people, and I love the gorge.
Now, obviously, this medical equipment is very expensive, and these people are working as volunteers, so they need your help. You can find a link to their GoFundMe on our website. Covering the news from the LEX 18 Mobile Newsroom, back to you.